Narito po, Kisses Delavin and Miss Ai Ai de las Alas. Oh my God, can I just say this? I just love the both of you. I love you, Kisses. I love you, Aileen. Salamat. Kisses. Aileen, ito na ang kumo. Napaka-exciting.
Welcome to
po. Salamat, Kisses. Kisses, how are you? Kisses. Nasaan ka ngayon? Ayun man.
Nasa Masbate po ako. So, dito muna may COVID-19. Pero I'm so happy to see you. It hurts that I can't hug you right now.
I know. Ako rin. I just wanna hug you and I miss you. When was, Aileen, pag may tanong ka kay Kisses, pwede rin ha. When was the last time we did a conversation, Kisses?
Tito Boy, 2019
pa po. Kisses, may I ask you this? Why are you so pretty? You're so pretty. Did you know what I mean? No? You look so good. You look so good.
Napaka-fresh.
Tulog lang kami. Wala masyadong pollution.
That's right. At saka, alam mo, ano, Kisses, I just wanted to share with you this story. Nung nag-uumpisa ang pandemic, syempre lahat tayo may takot, may insecurities, may doubt. Alam mo parati kong sinasabi, pauwiin nyo lang ako sa probinsya, okay ako. Probinsyano din kasi talaga ako. You know, yung I'll be okay.
Sa YouTube mo, yung nasa farm mo.
Marunong talaga ako maglaba. Kisses, anong kaya mong mga gawaing bahay?
Tito Boy, marunong po ako maghugas ng plato. And then marunong po ako magkuskus ng salog, yung
salog, yung floor.
Yung floor.
Sa amo, sa amin, salog, sahig, salog. Sa inyo ay salog.
And then marunong din po ako magluto ng pancake.
Ay. Okay yun, ha? What is the best thing, Kisses, about being in the province? Ano yung mga nadi-discover mo? Not just about the place, but about yourself.
Tito Boy, I'm so happy to have this conversation with you. Sa tingin ko yung mga na-discover ko dito sa province is how simple life truly is. Na yung mga kasiyahan sa buhay, sobrang babaw lang and you don't have to complicate things. And ma-appreciate mo na kaya mong mabuhay kahit sa sobrang simpleng, kaya mong maging masaya kahit sa sobrang simpleng bagay lang.
Oo, totoo. Other discoveries, other realizations.
Na-appreciate ko, Tito Boy, yung trabaho ng mga tao behind the scenes. Kasi for example, yung mga sa Zoom, sabi ko, oh my goodness, magme-makeup. I mean, I love makeup. Pero na-miss ko talaga, Tito Boy, yung makeup artist ko, like si Tita Lala and yung nag-a-hire. Kasi yung kwentuhan, alam mo yun, Miss Ai, yung pag gigising ka ng sobrang maaga tapos gusto mo matulog, pero andyan sila, kausap mo. So, masarap mag-work kasi andyan sila. So, parang na-miss mo sila. And syempre, na-miss ko yung mga supporters ko kasi lahat na online po, hindi mo naman sila makikita eh. Sanay kasi ako na, hi! Ganun.
That's so,
marami po akong kung sa'yo.
Sige. Makikinig kami.
Tito Boy, I wanna ask you, kasi first time mo sa Kumu, kumusta ang puso mo?
Ay, masaya naman. Masaya ang aking puso. Pero may mga pagkakataon din na nalulungkot. Ito yung mga panahon na there are days that magandang pakiramdam ng iyong puso. May mga days naman na nalulungkot ka. Normal. Pero generally, Kisses, masaya ang aking puso. Ibabalik ko yung tanong, kumusta naman ang lagay ng puso mo, Kisses?
Boy, right now, at this moment, my heart is so full kasi I'm talking to this one people. Kasi Tito Boy, sa show business, you meet a lot of people, pero may mamimit ka minsan ng mga tao na sobrang ito treasure mo in your life. And I'm so thankful, right, Tito Boy. My heart is full to have met you. And thank you for it. Of course, Miss Ai.
Napaka-loving naman kasi nitong batang ito eh. She's so loving.
Pero oh, Tito, bakit alam mo na yung pag-welcome namin sa'yo?
Totoo. And I, you know, I treasure...
Thank you.
And I treasure these kisses. I treasure your company. I treasure your being with me. Ngayon, I will not forget this, that on my first Kumu show, my first Best Talk show dito sa Kumu, kasama kita at kasama ko si Aileen.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe.